understanding the intention of the rules is just as important as the rules themselves. Remember that a stroke is a penalty and not an award. Pay close attention to what you see in this point. In this case, we want to determine why play is stopped. Waters is trying to hit the ball deep to the backcourt, but it comes off the sidewall, which slows it down. Because she missed her target, the ball ended up in the midcourt and she did not get out of the way, so she's penalized for hitting a ball into a space which she occupied. As you can see, she's clear and she hits a shot, but she's clearing as if the ball went through to the back and it didn't. That action prevented El Hamami from being able to play the ball, so Waters is penalized with a stroke. Look again and see if you see it the same way in real time.